The data from Big Bay was colored blue. I'll make what we find from this bay green, so we don't get confused.
Didge, when you get to the bottom, set this quadrat down and count whatever's inside.
No problemo. Wish me luck.
Good luck.
Cannon luck! Ah, now this is how I remember it. Hey, that sea urchin is eating those root-like thingies. That's why the kelp isn't attached to the rocks anymore. Okay, back to work. Let's see what we got here. 3 kelp stalks, 6 sea stars, 5 snails, 4 sea urchins. Huh? Hey, let go. This isn't a toy. Huh? It's not a ball either. Hey, easy. Yikes! I'm getting seasick.
Okay, here's what we know. There was more kelp, more sea stars, more snails, more of every kind of species in Little Bay than in Big Bay. More everything except sea urchins.
And in Big Bay, less of everything except sea urchins. So the question is, why so many more sea urchins in Big Bay than in Little Bay?
'Cause it's got more room?
Could be, but maybe there's another reason.
Maybe I missed something. I might have fought with those sea otters acting up and...
Hey, sea otters?
Oh, yeah, I forgot to put down sea otters. There were 2 of them, tossing me around like I was a volleyball.
Okay, so 2 otters in our sample for Little Bay and no otters in our sample for Big Bay.
That's weird. When there are no otters, there are lots of sea urchins.
That's it, mateys. That's the last line of me shanty. Oh, the kelp is home to fishies of all variety. And the birdies eat the fishies, that's the way it ought to be. But the urchins eat the kelp, and the kelp would cease to be if the urchins weren't eaten by the playful otteries. Me pa took great care of the bays, but he weren't so good at rhyming.
That explains it. Otters eat sea urchins.
Who knew?
So no otters means tons of sea urchins. And sea urchins eat all the kelp.
And with the kelp gone, all the other animals go too.
So it's the otters that keep everything in the bay in balance by keeping the urchins under control.
We're getting closer. But why are all the otters missing from Big Bay? That's the question.
Otters missing! Otters missing!
Hacker! Hacker took all the sea otters? But why?
Hello, citizens of cyberspace! It is I, the Hacker! Once again, with great benevolence, I bestow upon you the next great distraction for your substandard minds, Otter World! So come on down to Otter World, and all this cuteness can be yours for a mere 100 snellfoons.
He stole the otter so he could put on a show?
Well, he's not gonna get away with this. Aw, stealing poor defenseless animals.
And ruining me beautiful bays.
We've got to get to the northern frontier, and fast.
Aye, mateys. Perhaps I can help you there. Besides the tin Lizzie, I've made me a few other things from stuff I found on the beach.
$298, $299. There are only 299 snellfoos. The prize is 100 snellfoos per bottle. You owe me 1 snellfoo.
Otters! Otters! I want to see the otters!
Enjoy the show!
Nice!
We have to come in low, so Hacker doesn't see us.
Look! Otter World!
Disguise is on!
I'm taking her down.
Hey, hey! This is not a parking lot!
We're not here for the show, mister.
We're delivering sea lions.
Sea lions?
Yeah, someone named Mr. Packer ordered them.
Okay, put them in the exhibit with the otters. And hurry! The show's about to start!
We're in!
Come on, otters! Come on, cutie pie! Into the tube!
Over here, guys! We're taking you home!
They don't want to come!
Didge, get the sea urchins!
Lunchtime!
If the otters really do like to eat sea urchins, this should get them into the tank. We were right!
They love to eat those sea urchins!
It's almost showtime. Let's see if they finish loading in those sea lions.
I don't have a good feeling about this, Buzzy.
The otters are gone. The boss ain't gonna be happy about this, Didi.
We gotta do something.
And now, what you've all been waiting for, the cutest thing you've ever beheld in your entire life. Refund.
Now that the sea otters are back, there won't be so many sea urchins.
And the kelp should grow back again.
And the fish should come back too.
And little Petey will have something to eat. Hey, Petey's flying now.
Methinks she'll be just fine.
Be back to see you every summer, Cap. Well, I'm waiting. Aren't you going to say every summer, right?
Thank you.
Give me a hug.
Perfect. The keystone is in place.
Let's see if the whole thing holds together.
Yes, it works! Good job, guys!
You know, those sea otters are a lot like that keystone.
How so, Jax?
Well, without the otters, everything falls apart, right?
Hey, it's from Digit!
Dear Earthlies, greetings from Megabase. Good news! Now that the otters are back, Big Bay is back to normal. Oh, the captain says to say, hi, mateys! Ditto says hi, mateys, too.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.